Imagine taking an important exam from the comfort of your own home, but you can't help feel a sense of unease knowing that cheating is just a click away. So this is the reality that many education institutes are facing today as they move towards online examination process. But wait, what if there is a way to ensure that students were taking the exams in a secure and reliable manner? In this video, we will explore the innovative technology of 360-degree proctoring and how it is transforming the online education by providing a foolproof way of conducting remote exam. So keep watching. As the world becomes increasingly digital, online education has become an important part of the academic life. However, online exams are often seen as being prone to malpractices. Did you know that global e-learning market is expected to reach $325 billion by 2025? With the rise of online education, educational institutes are turning to remote assessment solutions to ensure that continuity of the education. Online exams have become increasingly popular with more number of students choosing to take the courses in an online format. However, quality of the examination or assessment process can make or break the reputation of education institution. There are various types of proctoring services available to make online exam, remote exam secure and reliable. So let us try and understand what is 360-degree proctoring. 360-degree remote proctoring is an advanced, innovative remote invigilation technique that allows invigilator to monitor their premises around the candidate. Unlike simple remote proctoring, 360-degree proctoring ensures that student is not taking help from any other person or resources. So how exactly 360-degree remote proctoring works? Process of 360-degree proctoring starts when the student logs into the online examination software. As soon as student logs into the online exam system, the system asks the user to scan the QR code using mobile phone. As soon as the QR code is scanned on the mobile phone, the camera of the mobile phone gets activated and it starts streaming the live footage of the user surrounding. So user is asked to keep his or her camera at a 45 degree angle behind so that proctor or remote exam invigilator is able to see entire surrounding of the user during the course of the examination process. In addition to this mobile camera, system also utilizes laptop camera for live streaming of the candidate premises. So this way, invigilator is able to see two live streaming cameras for one user. It definitely provides additional security and it ensures that exams are being conducted with the highest form of integrity. Candidate identity verification before the start of the examination is used to nullify the chances of wrong person other than the one who is registered for the examination process is appearing for the exam. So in this process, candidate asks to provide a photo identity card before the starting of the examination process. This step is called as candidate authentication or identity verification process. Apart from that, there is also face scanning for facial recognition. It performs the face scanning of the person to ensure that same person is attempting the exam throughout the exam session and proctor can compare it with identity card. The live streaming of both the cameras continuously throughout the course of the examination. This video can be seen in the real time by the proctor. In case if proctor observes any kind of malpractices, proctor can warn the candidate. If the candidate continues to doing malpractices, proctor has ability to pause or even terminate the examination of the remote candidate. So proctoring can be totally automated with the help of human proctor. Apart from that, AI proctoring is also useful to keep track on all the candidates efficiently. So at the end of examination process, AI system can generate the advanced proctoring score, which is representative of how effectively malpractice prevention was achieved during the examination process. In case of AI proctor examination, candidate-wise report can be generated, which may be also serve as an evidence for the malpractice. Do you want to conduct your more stringent online exam smoothly? Then definitely you can use secure browser mechanism. Secure browser is a specially designed browser that restricts the access of the student apart from any other browser or any other website. So it prevents the user from opening any other window apart from examination screen. So if user tries to open any other window, then it is flagged in the system and user's exam session may get terminated in some extreme cases. secure browser-powered exam certainly adds additional security layer for 360-degree proctoring, and it can make your online exams reliable. Also, it can perform you can perform 360-degree room scan at the start of examination process. Basically, at the start of examination activity, proctor can ask candidate to show the entire room environment. Streaming using mobile phone happens at an angle of 45 degrees, which also provides entire room view in front of the candidate. This ensures that room in which candidate is appearing for the examination process does not contain any other resourceful study material or another person who might aid in the cheating process. So continuous monitoring of the candidate premises while the web camera of the laptop can also provide view of the candidate's face and the environment where candidate is seated. So mobile phone kept at an angle of 45 degrees can also help the proctor to monitor the laptop screen and area behind the laptop screen. So continuous authentication of test taker will ensure that candidate's authenticity is verified throughout the examination session by AI proctoring mechanism. It ensures that right candidate, which one who is authorized to appear for the examination process, appears for the examination. So proctoring has certainly enabled institutes to conduct high-stakes examination in an online mode, which made it possible to deliver online courses along with the online exams. So proctoring mechanism ensures that exams are reliable, malpractice free. So innovative technology of 360-degree proctoring further increases reliability of the proctored exam. Recent advances in AI also enable institutes to conduct secure online exam without any kind of human intervention. AI proctoring has enabled to conduct proctored exam with large number of students simultaneously. It is very much evident that adoption of online courses will see a rise in the future, and technologies like 360-degree proctoring will certainly help education institutions as well as certification authorities to conduct reliable online exams.